A lot of you have asked in my prior videos to show how to make the 10 question format. So in this video, I'm going to show you the quick and easy way to make this custom format. We evaporate the moon's imagination. What's going on, guys? This is Jay from MedSchoolInsiders.com. So first, open up your Anki app. We're going to create a new card. So go up to Add. The type of card is going to be 10 questions, which will be a new type. So click Basic, hit Manage. Hit add and call it 10 questions. Close that window. Select the 10 questions and hit choose. Now we need to actually define the fields. So hit the fields button and the front we're going to rename to A for answer. And we're going to change the back to Q1 for question one. Add additional fields for each question. So I recommend you do 10, but you can do as many as you'd like. Once you've added all the additional fields, you can close this window. Now you need to define the actual behavior. So let's go to cards. So we want to switch the front and the back, because what we're doing is each of these fields is going to serve as the question, and this is going to be the answer. Now normally, it's the opposite way in Anki. So press the flip button down here, and up here it should say Q1. This is for card 1. Press this plus button on the top right for card 2. So go through and add additional fields for each card. So this is Q3, oops, etc. Once you've added all the additional cards, press the close button on the bottom right. Now here you go, the 10 questions is set up. Now as you remember from that initial Anki card video, you can essentially take a screenshot of whatever you'd like. So now just to show you very briefly again how it works, I have an image here of the carotid artery branches. I'm going to drag that into the answer field. And as for the questions, I like to use Sketch. Now similarly, I can just go in and blur out whatever I'd like, copy that, and paste it. And just keep going down. So there you go. This is the answer card right here, and these are each of the questions that are going to show up. And I've blanked out one branch at a time. This is just one example of how to use it. I honestly would probably blank out all of them because there's no point just memorizing one branch at a time. You want to know all of them. You want to be able to recall all of them in order. So this is just an illustration. I'm going to type this as anatomy, hit add, close the window, and now when we press on the deck and study it, this is the question card. And this is the answer card, etc. All right, guys, so again, that was just one method of using Anki. That's using the 10 question method. There is another plugin called the Image Occlusion plugin, which a lot of you guys will probably prefer. It's a little bit newer and has more flexibility and power to it than this 10 question template. So pick whichever one you like and just stick with it. I think they're both fine options. I think Image Occlusion is a little bit more powerful. I actually prefer to use that, but for some of you, I know you may prefer the old-fashioned method of using 10 questions. So if you guys like this video, make sure you press that like button. New videos every week, so hit subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in that next one.